This is Mesut and welcome to Learn at YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to pan and zoom the camera in OpenToonz. Let's get started. First, let's place the background from browser. Put the background and I have a squirrel animation. Let's put it. Let's extend the background. Let's make it 40 frames. And squirrel animation, keeping press shift key, I am selecting and I am adding some frames for each frame. Let's use step 4. We can use one more. Let's choose step 2. Yes, it's good now. Background, I need to extend a little more. And now we are going to learn how to use camera. We have camera layer here. It's possible to use animation options also for camera. So I choose animate tool and here we can use any of them for the camera also. We are going to use the scale. So we have the key now here. For example, at this position. Also, I am using the scale. No, not there. I use that for the background layer. I want to use it for the camera. Okay, we can change its position also a little. Okay, now let's see. I'm going to use camera view. Yes, it's great. That's all. In this video, we use camera pan and zoom. If my video is helpful for you, please subscribe to my channel, share and like videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.